And we are following a developing story in Lackawanna County. We have a crew at the scene of a fire at a home near the intersection of Keystone Avenue and Gino Murley Drive in Blakely. Firefighters are still on that scene. They say four people lived in this multi-unit home. No one was hurt.